Hi, I'm Trinity Burak, and I'm the inventor of the Precise Pantograph System. I want to introduce you to the Precise Pantograph System and give you an idea of some of the pieces and parts that go with it, how it operates, and how it's going to make your quilting life easier, more fun, and I'm going to get you quilting in 20 minutes or less. So come on, let's take a look at some of the parts. So when you get your packet of the Precise Pantograph System, it's just some pieces, parts, that you need to know what to do with them and what to expect. So I'd like to explain a few of the parts and give you an idea of what to do. So in your packet, we have certain parts that we call by name. This part will always be your A-frame. So if you ever have to call me and ask me questions, this is your A-frame, and these are your legs. Your legs will end up attaching to the holes, and they're fully adjustable for the height of your machine. So we have two of them that are set up here, and these, they really give you the adjustability that if your machine is 4 inches off the table or 10 inches off the table, it doesn't matter. We accommodate all machines, all brands, all makes, all models. It's pretty simple. Then in your packet, you'll also have legs. You're going to have an assortment of bolts that I'll show you how to put them on. You may or may not have the stylus adapter that comes with adapter rods. You may or may not have ordered the battery laser that is made by Grace Company. And the battery laser, it really, really helps you because it has a really small little laser light. And that light is what lets you really be precise. Hence, Precise Pantograph System. You'll end up having a bar of some sort that we call clamps. And they're different in length and they're different in what they do. If you have, let's say, a Bailey or a Bernina machine, you're going to have a really long bar and it's going to have cutouts in the back. So some of the bars have cutouts, such as this one. And what it's made for is so that when your bolt goes in, that the head of the bolt itself is flat. So this, when you have these on your machine, this will always be to the bottom side and your top nut will go up here. So depending again what machine you have, depends on what pieces, parts that you may get with it. You're always going to get an instruction, and our instructions pretty much cover everything. It tells you again what pieces are in. It shows you the different clamps. And so let's say that you have a machine and gosh forbid I should send you the wrong clamp, you can call me and say, Trinity, instead of the A clamp that's only 6 inches, I need a C clamp that's 8.5. And I send it out to you, no worries. It only takes two half inch wrenches to install. So again, we try and make everything easy. We tell you exactly how to put it on, how to put it together. We talk about the recesses. We have two different bars that also show you. This is our slotted main bar. So in this particular instance, we're able to take your bolt and you can adjust this side to side. So you can choose. That's how come our clamps have different holes in them, is because everything is totally adjustable to you and your machine. And once in a while, you're going to want to decide you're going to buy a different machine. So if you do that, the only thing you have to do is call me and say, oop, I traded machines, and I send you out new parts for what you need. You send back the old parts. There's no cost involved for changing. They're metal parts. You can't break them. So that's our pieces parts. So now we're going to go over to the actual machine and give you an idea of how this actually goes on.